Johan Joseph Zoffany or Johannes Josephus Zaufallij, born March 13, 1733, died November 11, 1810, he was a German neoclassical painter who was active mainly in England, Italy, and India. His works appear in many prominent British collections, including the National Gallery, the Tate Gallery and the Royal Collection, as well as institutions in continental Europe, India, the United States and Australia. His name is sometimes spelled Zoffani or Zoffelij.